Hello friends, I am Priyanka Verma from Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science. I am here to tell you about application of biometric systems. Before that, we will see what is biometric and how it works. Biometric. In the terms of computer security, biometrics refers to authentication techniques that rely on measurable physiological and individual characteristics that cannot be automatically verified. A biometric system is a system for the automated recognition of individuals based on their behavioral and biological characteristics. Depending on the context in a biometric system, there are two different ways to resolve a person's identity. First is verification and second is identification. In verification, comparing a sample against a single stored template is called verification. Identification, search a sample against a database of templates. Now we see how it works. You can see sensor, pre-processing, feature extractor, template generator, enrollment, stored templates, matcher, and application device. Biometric authentication process. First is sensing. User's characteristic must be presented to a sensor. Second is signal processing, feature extraction. Third is pattern matching, sample compared to original single in database. And fourth is decision, decide if the match is close enough. Now we see applications of biometric system. Forensic application. Biometric is a rapidly evolving technology that is being widely used in forensics, such as criminal identification and prison security, and that has potential to be used in a large range of civilian application areas. Commercial application. Biometric can be used to prevent unauthorized access to ATMs, cellular phones, smart cards, desktop, PCs, workstations and computer networks. It can be used during transactions conducted by telephone and internet. In automobiles, biometric can replace keys with keyless entry devices. Government application. Vertical markets that are using biometrics: government, passport, national identification, ID cards, voter cards, driver license, social services and so on. Transportation, airport security, boarding passes, and commercial driver's license. Healthcare, medical insurance cards, patient, employee identity cards, financial, bank cards, ATM cards, credit cards, and debit cards. Security, access control and identity verification, including time and attendance. Education, student, teacher, identity verification, access control. Biometrics are now being implemented in large-scale ID systems around the globe. Thank you.